Hello everyone, welcome back to GoPaw. I'm Ogo, and do you hear that? Did you hear that? Yeah? The game was paused. You can pause in this game. Yeah, I will wait until it passes another time. Yeah, that's definitely a death trap falling down there. I can't hear anything. Let's go down. Ready for this? Okay. I don't think. In all honesty, I don't think I'm ready for an enemy like that. I mean, I don't want to go down all here again. But I just don't know. Once more. Now I lost the rune, so now it doesn't matter anymore. Oh, it would have been perfect if it would have died. Okay. I don't feel ready for this, to be honest. I just don't feel ready for this. This is... Nah. I will come back to that. Freaking hell. But that was just too much. So let's go back to the castle. Let's have a look around here. But especially that enemy is just that I don't feel ready to. You can. Also, I could see the crypto cast incantation. Okay. Thank you. let's try to go down here. They don't attack me unless I attack them. Okay. That was quite a death shriek. So if I like jump down here. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm really sorry. Okay, I can't go. Try summoning. Nine is begotten. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, that's more. Whoa. Yeah, he killed me, but that's far more what I think I should be up against. Crap. Yes, crap. Oh, crap. Bye, crap. Okay, so back to the Leonine, I guess. Lion-like. Crafted blade sword. So, well, you are worse, of course. 40 strength. Oh, hell yeah, you. You sound like something I wanna get.
40 strength?
Why is it not showing me? Okay, let's have a look around first. What putting it in a place where nobody else can see anything enemy ahead. Not. Something is wrong here, right? I'm not imagining this. Okay, you know what? Let's travel back and go there again. Hey there. This just seems a bit too strange. So, going down here, yeah. I still cannot get the horsey. Okay, fine. So, this is definitely a site of grace. I mean, look at it. Really strange. But oh well. Okay, so now I got, yeah, the Mourn grave. Okay. Good, then, yeah, let's go back behind the castle. Do you think this is where I have to go? Can I get another level up? I need 40 strength. No, and I think I'm not even close, even with all the other stuff. So, take care. Take really good care. So, again. Jump. Nice. Then I have to do this because of something that will fall down here. So, ah, there it is. Come. I would love to wield that sword, but I will need like 20 more level ups to do so. Case one and two. That was bad of me. Jump. I will not go for the one in there again. Jump. dead. Kinds of enemies, then it might be worth it to invest into the better torch. Suddenly, I'm over encumbered. Some suddenly, it seems, because that's the or isn't it? Maybe I'm remembering it wrong. Ladder ahead. No, really. Go figure, Captain Obvious. Windblade talisman. I mean, it is a talisman, so I guess the faster way to get to this like this. Enhances the final hit of chain attacks. Well, since I'm more of a attack once or twice and then get out of it type of guy, this is not so much for me, but nice to have. Is it me or what? Was that it? That was it? Thinking of the way I moved, but... That's really it, I think. It's just that I'm not... But well, on the other hand... Oh, also, wait, since... Okay, another level up. I mean, I only need 16 decks, so that's that's fine. More strength for this. Yeah, more strength. But there is nothing up there, if I remember correctly. That's what I could do. I could visit the merchants first, just to see if... Kale, yeah, wasn't... Didn't I find, like, one more? There's one. Okay, let's double check what he had. Not yet. Yeah. Then go back to that merchant. Maybe he has something for like 1,000 runes. Yeah. So this is where I encountered D for the first time. Don't know if that's normal or not. I do think I was rather lucky finding him, to be honest. After, from all about I've read in the forums and stuff, it seems like not everybody.
Oh, I didn't realize it.
So what do you have? You have one smithing stone. Oh.
I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
And also, where was he? He was here. I think I will try to kill that one guy at the round table hold again. But if it doesn't work, then I don't wanna waste my runes.
Trade again.
Ooh, darn it. I could have... Oh, well, now it's too late. I could have invested into strengthening the axe I have. Yeah, it's technically it's an axe. The hook. The big hook. Because I think that was just barely over 1,000 runes. So let's see if I can kill this little effort this time. Mad Tongue Alberich. I didn't heal up at all. I do have less reach than I had with the sword I used before, and I'm feeling it against him. But it's much closer now, I think. Reach than me. It's usually free. Damn it. That was... Of course, this time it's four. Yeah. Once the frostbite makes you slow, it's really hard against him. One more try. And I think after this, I might go back and try the Fell Omen again. I said I want to try it again, not that I'm gonna succeed. I'm still not understanding why I can't use my summons here, to be honest. Okay, you know what? I think it will end this here, so I want to thank you guys very much for watching, and hope to see you again in the next episode of Ogre Power. Bye-bye.